Okay, seriously, it's been what, like an hour? In the last video, I said, bring on the trades, NHL, come on. NHL, you took me too literally. I didn't mean, like, right away, and specifically not right away on a person that was just traded. So we have now Mike Hoffman, who was just traded from Ottawa to San Jose. San Jose has traded Hoffman to Florida for 3 draft picks. We have a 2019 second round pick, a 2018 fourth round pick, and a 2018 fifth round pick. To me, this is all about dumping Bodker. They wanted to get rid of him, his contract, eliminate that $4 million. Maybe they weren't happy with Bergman as well, so they sent him off to Ottawa, got Hoffman in return, and another prospect and pick in return as well. And then they ship off Hoffman to get rid of that $5.187 million per year for the next 2 years, and bring in some more draft picks, a second round draft pick for next year, and a few others. That's, I'm really impressed with San Jose at the moment. I thought that Hoffman was going to be a good fit. I still obviously think that he would have been a good fit, but this is much better in my opinion. You dump all that salary, and you get some pretty decent picks in return. That's, I think that's a tremendous wheeling and dealing done by San Jose. Really impressive. Florida gets that scoring player up front that they needed to complement them. They gave up some draft picks, but I think that's an okay trade in my opinion. I think that's, this is kind of a win-win trade, whereas the previous trade was almost a win-lose trade for win for San Jose, lose for Ottawa. But wow, so just like, again, love the trades, keep them coming. Let's just take a little bit more of a break, like 3 hours, 5 hours would be great. Just calm down. Like, for whatever reason, this morning I don't have anything going on. Finally, luckily, and all this stuff comes in, all this stuff happens, which is great timing for me. But I know that this is going to happen again when I don't have time to do it. So, I bring in the trades, but let's just spread them out a little bit more to give Neil a little bit more time to film videos in the future. But I love all the trades. Good job, NHL. Good job, Ottawa. Good job, San Jose. Good job, Florida. Well done. It's been an exciting day leading up to that July 1st free agency day. We got the draft coming up this Friday, I believe. The NHL awards. Hockey's over, but there's still lots going on. Still lots to talk about. So that's exciting. Let me know your thoughts down below in the comment section. How do you feel about this trade or the previous trade or the trade that's about to happen? And by the time this releases, there'll be another trade. Let me know about that trade too. I'll talk to you guys in the future when that next trade happens. Thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. If you can subscribe, that would be awesome. If you like this video, hit the like button. And I'll see you in the next one. Adios.